Hello everyone. Today I am going to explain one problem and their solution as well. This problem is related to the topic of general solution of trigonometric equation. The question says that find the general solution of the equation 3 tan square x is equal to 1. 3 tan square x is equal to 1. So how we can obtain the general solution of such equations? Let's learn. What is the equation that we have? 3 tan square x is equal to 1. Okay. So simply this can be written as tan square x is equal to 1 by 3. Okay. Now 1 by 3 can be rewritten as the square of 1 by root 3. Is this okay? Of course. The square of 1 by root 3 gives us 1 by 3. Now, think about the value 1 by root 3. So, for what angular value of tangent, it gives 1 by root 3? Tan 30 degree. Okay. So, for the angle 30 degree, the tangent value is 1 by root 3. 30 degree is written as pi by 6 radian in a radian system. So, we can write 1 by root 3 as pi by 6, tan pi by 6, 1 by root 3 as tan pi by 6, and we have its square. Okay, this is equal to what? Tan square x. So now tan square x is equal to tan square pi by 6, tan square pi by 6, correct? So in which form of the theorem this equation is here? This equation is tallied with the form of theorem that tan square theta is equal to tan square alpha. Clear? So this is in the form of which form of theorem? Tan square theta is equal to tan square alpha. What is the general solution of this type of trigonometric equation? The general solution is theta equals n pi plus minus alpha. Okay. Obviously, x is equal to n pi plus minus alpha. Alpha is what? Pi by 6. So, this is the general solution of the given equation. Okay? Which is the general solution? Which is the required general solution? Required general solution. Okay? I think everyone got it. Let me explain one more question. That find the general solution, of the equation what suppose sine square x is equal to 1 by 2. Okay, so in the solution section of this question we can write given, what equation is given here? Sine square x is equal to 1 by 2. Okay. So, since LHS is in square form, same like this question, LHS is in square form. So, we must convert the RHS into the square form. So, 1 by 2 can be written as whole square of 1 by root 2. Correct? Now, 1 by root 2 stands for sine 45 degree, that is sine pi by 4 radian. Okay, so we can write square of 1 by root 2 as sine pi by 4 and its whole square, because the value of sine pi by 4 is what? 1 by root 2, and we have the square of this term. So now this can be written as sine square x is equal to sine square pi by 4, and now this is in the form of sine square theta is equal to sine square alpha. How we can find the general solution? Because of this is tallied with the form of theorem sine square theta is equal to sine square alpha, whose general solution is theta equals n pi plus minus alpha. Okay, so n pi plus minus alpha. Alpha is what? Pi by 4. which is the required general solution. General solution. I hope you must understood these two questions and their solutions, okay? And you must solve the questions like these questions, okay? Thank you, everyone.